more U.S. senators received a classified briefing about UFOs at the Pentagon, or in current lingo, unidentified aerial phenomena. You may have heard that pilots and other military personnel have been reporting these kinds of sightings for years,